Hello. Welcome to this guided hypnosis meditation to remember past lives. I am Jordi Serra, and you are listening to Conscious Mind. Before we begin, I want to congratulate you for taking this time to explore and connect with your past lives. In this meditation, I will guide you on a special journey to your past lives. We will explore memories and experiences that have influenced your current being, helping you better understand your purpose and spiritual connections. This journey will not only allow you to see who you were, but also understand how those past experiences have shaped your present life. Remember, it is important to find a quiet and comfortable place where you won't be interrupted. Close your eyes, relax, and prepare for this wonderful adventure. Trust the process and allow your mind to open to the possibilities that are about to be revealed. We will start with some deep breaths to calm the mind and body. Inhale deeply through your nose, filling your lungs with air. Feel your chest expand. Hold the breath for a moment, then exhale slowly through your mouth, letting go of any tension or worry. Repeat this 2 more times. Inhale deeply, hold, and exhale slowly. Once more, inhale, hold, and exhale. Now I want you to imagine a warm and calming light just above your head. This light can be any color you wish, the color that makes you feel most relaxed and at peace. Visualize this light slowly descending, moving through your body. Feel this light move from your head to your neck, relaxing every muscle as it passes. Let the light travel down your shoulders, releasing any accumulated tension. Allow it to move down your arms, reaching your hands and fingers, filling them with a sense of calm and relaxation. This light continues its journey, descending through your chest and back, relaxing all the muscles and organs. Feel how each breath helps you sink deeper into this sense of peace. The light continues down, passing through your abdomen, hips and thighs, eliminating any discomfort or tension. Let the light descend through your knees, calves and ankles, down to your feet and toes. Your entire body is now wrapped in this warm and relaxing light, feeling completely at peace and free of tension. Stay in this deep state of relaxation for a few more moments, allowing every part of your being to enjoy this calm. You are completely safe and protected in this space. This light surrounds and protects you, preparing you for the next step of our journey to remember your past lives. Now that your body and mind are completely relaxed, we will delve even deeper into this state of tranquility and prepare you to enter a state of hypnosis. I will slowly count from 10 to 1, and with each number you hear, you will feel more and more relaxed, entering a deep and peaceful state of hypnosis. Feel your body sinking a little more into the surface you're on. 9. Allow any thoughts or distractions to slowly fade away. 8. Your breathing is smooth and regular, taking you to a place of deep peace. 7. More and more relaxed, your mind and body are preparing for this special journey. 6. Feel every muscle in your body relaxing even more. 5. Going deeper, leaving behind any tension or worry. 4. More and more relaxed, calmer and at peace. 3. Approaching a state of absolute calm. 2. Almost completely in a state of deep hypnosis. 1. Totally relaxed, completely at peace. Now, imagine you are floating on a soft and comfortable cloud. This cloud supports you securely and takes you to a place of deep tranquility. Feel how the cloud envelops you with its softness, allowing you to float effortlessly. As you float on this cloud, your mind is open and receptive. You are in a state of deep hypnosis, ready to explore the experiences and memories of your past lives. You are completely safe and protected, and anything you discover will be for your highest good. Stay in this state of peace and relaxation, floating on your cloud, as you prepare for the next part of our journey. Now that you are completely relaxed and in a deep state of hypnosis, we will begin our exploration of past lives. Imagine that as you float on your soft and comfortable cloud, you start to see a portal or a magical door in front of you. This door is special, shining with a soft and reassuring light, full of energy and mystery. Visualize this portal in detail. It might be an ancient and majestic door, carved with symbols and figures evoking times past, or perhaps a portal of bright light, radiating colors that make you feel warmth and safety. Take a moment to observe this portal, noting every detail and allowing its energy to envelop you. This portal is your access to past lives. By crossing it, you will explore memories and experiences that have influenced who you are today. Remember, you are completely safe and protected. I will be with you, guiding you every step of the way. There is nothing to fear, and everything you encounter will be for your highest good and understanding. Now, when you feel ready, approach the portal. Feel how the energy emanating from it gently draws you in, inviting you to cross the threshold. As you put one foot inside the portal, you feel a sense of calm and safety enveloping you completely. As you pass through the portal, a warm light surrounds you, protecting you and guiding you to a place where your past lives await to be explored. This journey is yours, and you have complete control. You can proceed at your own pace, observing everything that appears before you without judgment. only with curiosity and openness. Imagine that upon crossing the portal, you find yourself in a long and peaceful hallway. On both sides of the hallway, there are many doors, each leading to a different past life. You can feel the energy and history emanating from each door. You know that behind each one are memories and experiences waiting to be discovered. As you move down the hallway, one door in particular catches your attention. You feel a special attraction to it, as if it were waiting specifically for you. Approach this door and place your hand on the knob. Feel the energy and history flowing through your hand. You know that by opening this door, you will be transported to a significant moment from one of your past lives. Calmly and confidently, open the door and cross the threshold. As you do, you find yourself in a scene from a past life. It might be a familiar place or completely new to you. Observe everything around you, the landscape, the people, the sounds and the sensations. Allow the details to manifest before you without forcing them, simply observing and taking note. Remember that you are completely safe and protected. You can explore this scene with complete confidence, knowing that you can return through the portal at any time. Stay in this place as long as you wish, observing and experiencing everything this past life has to show you. Thank you. this journey is an opportunity to discover connections, patterns, and lessons that can be helpful for your current growth and well-being. Allow yourself to absorb all the information and feelings that arise, knowing that each discovery is a step towards a greater understanding of yourself. Cross the portal once more, feeling how the energy of your past lives gently integrates with your present being. Feel the connection between who you were and who you are now, and allow this understanding to fill you with peace and wisdom. Now that you have crossed the portal and find yourself in the hallway of your past lives, it is time to explore one of those lives in detail. Feel the attraction to a specific door and confidently approach it. As you place your hand on the knob, feel the vibrant and mysterious energy emanating from the door, knowing that behind it awaits a significant scene from one of your past lives. Slowly open the door and cross the threshold. As you do, you find yourself in a scene from a past life. Allow the scene to unfold before you without haste, letting the images, sounds, and sensations emerge. You might find yourself in a completely new place, or perhaps in a vaguely familiar setting. Look around and observe the environment. Where are you? Is it a natural landscape? A bustling city? A quiet village? Take a moment to notice all the details around you. The sky, the ground, the buildings, or the nature surrounding you. Allow the colors, smells and sounds to fill your senses. Now direct your attention to any event occurring, It could be a moment of tranquility or vibrant activity. Observe what is happening without judging or trying to change anything. You're merely an observer in this scene, here to learn and understand. If you see people, notice their faces, their clothes, and their actions. Do you recognize anyone? Do any of these people seem familiar to you? Allow the details to manifest before you, taking mental note of everything you see and feel. Perhaps you find yourself at an important event, like a celebration, a meeting, or a significant everyday moment. You might be alone, exploring a place, or in the company of others. The important thing is to observe without judgment, letting the scene unfold naturally. If at any moment you feel overwhelmed or uncomfortable, remember that you are completely safe and can leave the scene at any time. This is your journey and you have complete control. You can step away from the scene and return to the portal whenever you wish. But if you feel comfortable, allow the scene to continue unfolding, providing you with a deeper understanding of this past life. As you observe, take mental note of any feelings or emotions that arise. Do you feel joy, sadness, peace, love, or perhaps something different? These emotions can give you clues about the lessons and experiences of that life. Remember, you are here to learn and better understand your current self through these past experiences. focus your attention on a specific aspect of the scene that catches your eye. It could be a person, an object, or a particular place. Allow yourself to focus on that detail and absorb all the information you can. Perhaps this person has a message for you. Or maybe this object or place has a special meaning that deeply resonates with you. Stay in this scene as long as you need, knowing that each moment brings you closer to a complete understanding of your past lives and how they have influenced your present. If you wish to move within the scene, to explore different aspects, feel free to do so. This is your experience, and you can direct it in the way that best suits you. When you feel you have gathered enough information and understanding from this scene, it is time to return. Thank the people, places, and events you have encountered for the lessons and understanding they have provided. With a sense of gratitude and peace, take a step back and begin to move away from the scene, heading back to the door through which you entered. As you cross the threshold once more, you find yourself back in the hallway of your past lives, feeling the calming energy of the portal surrounding you. Continue walking down the hallway, knowing that you can always return to explore more lives and learn more about yourself. At the end of the hallway, see the bright portal that brought you here. Cross the portal once again, feeling the warm and protective light envelop you as you return to the present. Feel how the energy and wisdom of this past life gently integrate with your current being, enriching your understanding and personal growth. You are completely safe and protected, ready to return to the present moment with all that you have learned and discovered. Now that you have explored and absorbed everything this past life had to offer, it is time to return to the present. We will begin the process of farewell and return with gratitude and calm. Take a moment to thank this scene and any person, object or place you encountered. Feel grateful for the lessons and understanding you have received. You can say in your mind or out loud, "Thank you for this experience, for the lessons and wisdom you have given me." Visualize the door through which you entered this past life. Calmly, start walking towards it, feeling a sense of peace and satisfaction with each step you take. Know that you can return at any time to this scene or explore other past lives whenever you wish. When you reach the door, place your hand on the knob once more. Feel the familiar and reassuring energy flowing through you. Turn the knob and cross the threshold, returning to the hallway of your past lives. Feel the smooth transition as you leave the scene and return to the hallway filled with doors, each containing a different past life. Walk slowly down the hallway, noticing the security and calm that surround you. Each step you take brings you closer to the bright portal that brought you here. Feel how the energy of the hallway embraces you, gently integrating the experiences and wisdom you have gained. As you approach the portal, feel the warm and protective light emanating from it. This light is here to guide you back to the present, taking you gently and safely. When you are ready, cross the portal once more, feeling the light enveloping you and transporting you back to the present moment. To help help you come out of the state of hypnosis and fully return to the here and now, I will count from 1 to 5. With each number, you will feel more awake, alert, and present. By the time I reach number 5, you will be completely back, feeling renewed and full of peace. Feel how the warm light slowly withdraws, leaving in its place a sense of peace and clarity. Two. You start to become more aware of your physical surroundings, of the sounds and sensations around you. Your breathing becomes deeper and more regular, bringing you back to the present with each inhalation and exhalation. 4. You feel renewed energy flowing through your body, from the tips of your toes to the top of your head. 5. Open your eyes slowly, feeling completely awake, alert, and present in the here and now. 6. Take a moment to adjust your body, move your hands and feet, and stretch if you need to. Allow the transition back to the present to be smooth and gradual. 7. Now, as you feel completely awake and present, reflect on the experience you just had. Allow the images, sensations, and emotions you experienced to settle in your mind. You can write down anything you remember and find significant. 8. Remember that everything you discovered during this meditation is a valuable part of your journey and personal growth. You can return to this meditation at any time to explore more past lives or delve deeper into the lessons you have learned. Thank you for joining me in this guided meditation to remember past lives. I hope it was helpful and enriching for you. Keep exploring, learning, and growing. And always remember that you have the power to connect with all parts of your being.